यू कुटने मांसाली यू कुटने काय के लिए
Okay, thank you Tejasri for informing the completion report. So remember guys, during the lecture, any of the times I will go to take the attendance. So it is not like this, you can start, join at the start, you can leave at the end, it will not be happen like this. So multiple times I will take the screenshots of my your attendance, and then I will note down your attendance later on. Okay. So please remember this thing. Okay. Give me 1 minute. Okay, so conveys, after conveys, that what type of means about the GSR, ESR, the study of pipe materials, and then distribution reservoir. We will go to study the next chapter, and the title of the next chapter is distribution of water. Now it is collected into the ESR, and we have decided to provide the water to the public by the gravity. Okay. So that now there is need to construct, there is need to go for the distribution network, and this part we are going to study what are the different types of networks can be designed for which city, which type of network is applicable. Okay, So here we are going to study distribution of water, water distribution systems, methods of distribution of water. There are the different methods, dead end system method, then radial method, then circular method, then so like this, there are the different methods are there. So we are going to study. Each method is having their merits and demerits. According to their merits and demerits, we should understand which is applicable to our city. And accordingly, we need to design. Okay, so that we are going to study under the chapter distribution of water. Then system configuration, then appurtenances, then basic system requirements, hydraulic analysis, head balance method. Okay, so hydraulic analysis, head balance method, that also you might have studied in IFM subject. If not, we are going to repeat it over here. Then quantity balance method. Okay, so mass balance method we are going to study. Then equivalent pipe concept, that also you might have studied. So all these part is required to understand while you are transporting water, while you are distributing the water. Okay, then unit number 6, maintenance of water supply system. Under the maintenance of water supply system, operation and maintenance of conveyance system. Okay, so all these, whenever there are the water is coming into picture or there are the machines are there, we need to go for the maintenance. So water supply system is also required the maintenance to function properly, as well as to get the water quality as we have treated. Then types of corrosion. If there is a water and the presence of dissolved oxygen is there, and then there is the 100% chances to have the corrosion. Okay, the types of corrosion and its a control. Then maintenance of water distribution system. Then leak detection, variation in water quality, and pressure distribution system, water pollution, and the control act. So various laws and legislations are made to maintain the environmental quality. And in that, water quality, Water Pollution Control Act, Wastewater Pollution Control Act, Air and Noise Pollution Control Act, various acts are there. So out of that, only one act you are going to study under this subject, that is the Water Pollution and Control Act. And that too, it's a terminologies and some importance we are going to study in under the maintenance of water supply. Okay. So this is the chapter number 5 and 6 under the section 2 we are going to study. So I request to complete and then I will talk about the ICA part. So please write down.
Okay, I have started receiving the messages about I will change the method to have the take the attendance in September because facing multiple problems because some of the time someone joins, someone left, so when screenshot taken, someone just might have left because of network issue and all these things. So I will count the numbers. Okay, roll number 1. Give me attendance, guys.
Ma'am, roll number 1.
Roll number 2.
Oops, I'm not able to listen, sorry.
Roll number 1, present, ma'am.
2,
present, ma'am.
3, 4, yes, present. Ma'am. 6, 5, absent,
ma'am.
5 absent, na? 6 present.
Present.
7 absent. 8 present. Okay, ma'am. 9 absent. 10 present, 11 absent, then 12 present, then 13 present, 14 absent, 15 present, then 16 absent, 17 absent, 18 present, 19 present, 19, 20 present. Okay, and then 21 absent, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27 present, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27 absent. 27 also present. Okay. Then 32. 27
present.
Then 28 absent. 28 absent. 29 absent. 30 absent. 31 absent. Directly 32 present. Then 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, up to 39, everybody is present. Up to 33 present. 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, and 39 are present. Then 40 absent, then 41 present, then 42. 2 absent, 43 absent, 44 present. Okay, then 45 present, then 46 present, then 47 present, 48 absent, 49 present, 50 absent. Okay, then 51 present absent. Up to 55, everybody is absent. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55 are absent. Then 56 present. Then 57 absent. 58 present. 59 present. 60 absent, 61 present, then 62 absent, 63 absent, 64 absent.
Hello, madam, 62 I can.
60?
Hello, 62.
62. कुठे सिक्वेन्स मध्ये दिसत नाही, वरती का कुठे तुमचा नंबर?
लास्ट ला घेतला होता महेश मॅडम.
ओके, लेट मी चेक. 62. आय विल कम बॅक आफ्टर द एंड, ऍट द एंड. 65, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65 आर ऍबसेंट. देन 66 ऍबसेंट, 67 प्रेझेंट, देन 68 ऍबसेंट, 69 ऍबसेंट.
प्रेझेंट मॅडम, 68.
68. रोल नंबर नीट लिहा तुम्ही आणि म्यूट करून टाका, म्हणजे मग ते बरोबर सिक्वेन्सला येते. रोल नंबर नीट लिहा. 67 एक केतन काळे. आफ्टर 67 यू डॉट अँड देन स्पेस अँड देन राईट युअर नेम. फॉलो द सेम प्रोसिजर द वे अदर्स हॅव हॅव गिवन. ओके, 67 प्रेझेंट यू आर सेइंग नो. 67 is present, then 68 is also present, then 69 70, then 71 absent, then up to 75 everybody is absent. 71 absent, 72 absent, 73 absent, 74 absent, 75 absent, and then 76 present, then 77 absent, 78 absent, then 79 present, 79 present. Okay, this is the, today is the first day, so we will take attendance little in detail. Every time I will take attendance in a different way. Sachin Rokde, you have written your number as A62. Don't go for that way. Simply write 62.
Lele,
and then your name. Okay, so it will come to me that you are present. Okay, roll number 80. I think total number of students are 80, na? Or more than that? Okay guys, we'll proceed now. Roll number 8, Harshada Gore, already written presentee. Don't write in a chat box now. I will get confused with it. Is it? So we'll see the ICA part now. In the ICA part, you can see internal continuous assessment. In a chapter 1, the ICA includes practical work to find the characteristics of water, assignments on each chapter, each unit operations, experiments for the, in that first is the experiments for the determination of the following. There are the different 15 tests are given. Out of that, minimum 10 tests we are supposed to perform. If the physical attendance to the students will be allowed in a future before the end of semester, you will be able to perform these tests. Otherwise, we will show the demonstration of each test and then you will learn from that. Okay, so the first is the pH value, then alkalinity, acidity, chloride content, hardness, turbidity, residual chlorine, total dissolved solids, through measurement of conductivity, solids, there are total solids, suspended solids, dissolved solids, volatile solids, and the fixed solids. Then the dissolved oxygen, then most probable number MPN, then optimum dose of alum by JAR test, then fluorides, then nitrogen, iron and manganese. So these are the different 15 tests we are going to perform. And then you will be, means actually about this test, in detail we are going to study in chapter number 1. Why to test, how to test, what are the standard limit, then what is the importance of this test, everything you are going to study in a chapter number 1. By segregating these tests into the physical parameters, chemical parameters and biological parameters. Okay, so this we are going to study in chapter number 1, but this same hands-on will be performed in a ICA part into the laboratory. I think you might have performed some of the tests in the under the subject chemistry in a first year. Don't know what had happened. Then part B, whatever the design analysis problems on each water treatment unit distribution system. So whatever the sub chapters we have studied above, these chapters, on these chapters, that there are the different unit operations and unit processes we have designed. And these design problems we are supposed to write in the chapter number B, point number B. So this ICA part you are supposed to copy in a journal, lab book, okay, usually. This is the abnormal condition, you are not writing, you are not getting the book as well as you are not completing that book. But usually, you are supposed to write, make the three parts of your lab book. First part belongs to the whatever the different 10 tests you have performed into the laboratory. Then second B part, you are supposed to write the various design problems or the analysis problems, whatever you have studied in a theory lecture. Then the part C, visit to water treatment plant. That is compulsory visit to understand the function of water treatment plant. You as a civil engineer are supposed to provide the good quality water to the society by designing the proper treatment plant. And for designing the proper treatment plant, you need to understand different parameters, different characteristics of water and the demand of public. And accordingly, you can design the water treatment plant. Is it? Then internal continuous assessment submission shall consist of journals containing above mentioned experiments. As I told, in the normal conditions, we are supposed to go for the test about three parts, and that we are supposed to copy into the book, your lab book. Now for a very important part, I'm going to tell you, there are the different textbooks available in our laboratory also. You can collect or you can buy from the online. So this is the list of textbooks, Environmental Engineering by Pebby and Rao, then Water Supply and Pollution Control by Wiseman and Hammer, then Water and Wastewater Engineering by Hammer, then Water and Wastewater Technology by GSBD and JSBD, then Water Supply by Dugal, then Water Supply by Garg, then Water Supply and Wastewater Disposal by Fair and Gaze, then Water Supply Engineering by BC Punmia, then Environmental Engineering by SC Sharma, then Basic Environmental Engineering RC Gaur, then Water Supply and Sanitary Engineering by Rangwala. We don't recommend, I don't recommend this last book, that Rangwala, because there are the many mistakes in that book. So don't go for that. BC Punmia is fine, though it is a Lakshmi publication and the AICT is not allowing to have the Lakshmi publication books. But this is fine book, excellent book you can use for the exam point of view. If you are studying simply university exam point of view, then you can proceed with the Water Supply Engineering by the BC Punmia. If you want to prepare detail for the GATE preparation or the competitive examination, then you should follow the GERG and the METCAF ED, Environmental Engineering by the METCAF ED, the first one. Okay, all other books are the normal books. Then the references in the Manual of Water Supply and Treatment, Government of India publication. Then Water and Wastewater Engineering, again by the Joe Willey. then water and wastewater engineering Prentice Holland India Private Limited by the Hammer. Okay, so these are the different books available in the form of textbook as well as in the form of reference books. So this is the little background or the explanation what you are going to study, what are the objectives, what are the outcomes of this syllabus. I think everything I have covered about this subject, water supply engineering. Now the last 10 minutes are remain. Instead of starting the syllabus, in the next lecture we will start the syllabus, bit to bit syllabus. So before the starting of next syllabus, I request everybody to ask the question if you have. Otherwise you can leave the class 10 minutes early today. You can ask me the question if you have. Otherwise you can leave. No question, guys. I announced that those, if you have questions, you can stay back and ask question, or otherwise you can leave the class. Still, I'm finding 9 students. Do you have question? If there is no question, you can leave the class. Nikhil Kshirsagar, Swaraj Gheman, Shubham Bhagwat,